This globe seems to have been part of some mechanism. Looks like it worked.
Well done, Pierce.